Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this tutorial I will show you how to split full name into first name, middle name and last name in Microsoft Excel using text to column option. This one is really easy and you don't need any formula or VBA for this, just a few clicks will do. Remember, I am using Microsoft Excel 2010 for the demonstration. This is the workbook I am working and these are the names. In column A, these are the full names and I want them to be splitted into column B, C and D. In column B, I want all the first name. In column C, I want middle name. And in column D, I want all the last name. Okay, let's get started. You simply select the data you want to split. Now click on data and select text to column. Click here. Now you click next. Now check mark space and uncheck tab. Okay, now click next and take a look at here destination. This is the destination where you want your first name. Okay, simply click here and I want first name to be in column B, so I am selecting the cell number B2. See, click here and click finish. Click OK. See, all the names were in full name in column A, and in column B all the first names, in column C all the middle name, and in column D I have all the last name. This is what I wanted to do. Thanks for watching. If this video was helpful, give it a thumbs up. If you need any help with Microsoft Excel, you can ask me in the channel discussion section. Share this video with your friends and please do subscribe. It means a lot to me. This is Kazi signing out from Excel 10 tutorial. Thank you.